A very good and wonderful day to everyone present here. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the CID family, I am giving our simple but heartfelt tribute to our beloved member of the family, and I extend a very warm and highest gratitude to each one who contributed to this eventful acknowledgement to our beloved retiree.
It's a beautiful time, isn't it? Yes, indeed. So may I have the honor to present to you our honoree and tribute celebrant, Ma'am Luzminda L. Dulay. She is a faithful wife of engineer San William Dulay, and apparently because of their innermost love for each other, they were able to be blessed with these amazing children, namely Mark Francis L. Dulay and Glessel Joyce L. Dulay. Now let's get back to where Ma'am Dulay has started. She was a class valedictorian of batch 1973 of Carmen Central Elementary School, and eventually a class salutatorian of batch 1977 of Carmen Municipal High School, and were able to finish her BEAD education degree at University of Mindanao, Davao City class 1982. She has also her vocational diploma at FontSmart Computer Arts Training Center at year 2002. In the year 1993, she obtained her Master in Education in Administration and Supervision at International Harvardian University with flying colors. Her inspiring journey as a public servant started on August 1983 as a substitute teacher and eventually became a provincial paid teacher on March 1984. Her regular item as a public school teacher began at year 1986 of August. Since then, she was promoted teacher 3 on December 1997, and because of her passion as a teacher, she became a master teacher 1 on March 1999. And with due diligence elevated to Master Teacher 2 on December 2008.
Her great desire to lead people commenced at P. Chenko Elementary School as school in charge there. Then went on to Dalisai Village Elementary School, Rodrigo D. Mabitad, Senior Elementary School, and next to that the Southern Davao Elementary School and Don Manuel Javalana ES, and ultimately went on to San Vicente Elementary School. In the year 2020 of June, Ma'am Luzminda Dulay was promoted as Public Schools District Supervisor, and since then she dedicatedly serving Department of Education, specifically, SDO Panabo City, with all her heart add with compassion and dedication, rendering her service without any complaint and hesitation, just to extend assistance and service to all the teachers. Ma'am Luzminda Dulay worked diligently in DepEd Panabo City for about 40 years, and she gave a great contribution in the growth, progress, and successes of the division of Panabo City. We all know her dedication and commitment and her attitude towards work and any tasks given to her, and with this she has been an inspiration for all the DepEd employees and teachers within and across the Department of Education. Thank you so much, Ma'am Dulay. Long live and enjoy your life to the fullest.
You started on this journey so many years ago, and now it's time to leave behind dear friends you have come to know. It seems to me that this was more than just a job to you. The passion and the love you have for working shine right through. You taught us that there is more to life than being at the top. It's in how you choose to get there that the blessings never stop. You encourage them to do their best and never mind their peers, to choose the straight and narrow, and to overcome their fears. I have often thought about how powerful your influence must be. You turned each student's world of dreams into possibilities. Now I pray God keeps you safe and well, wherever you may turn, surrounded by your beloved ones living out the dreams you have earned. So never waste time wishing that you could have done much more. Time to watch those seeds you planted grow to trust God for what's in store.
Chiquitita, you and I know.
Fashion inspires us. Best wishes for a fantastic retirement full of joy and new adventures. Cheers!
Hello, Mom Bing. Happy retirement. Thank you for being an exceptional leader, a mentor, a friend, and a mother. Your contributions have shaped my life and my career as well. Thank you for all the advices you have given me, Mom. And please keep in touch and share your tales of adventures. And I will always remember your tagline, Bahalag pildi, basta first. Moodyud na akong dili malimtan sa imuha, Mom. Wishing you an incredible retirement. Stay beautiful and healthy. Thank you so much and God bless you always.
To our Public Schools Division Superintendent, Ma'am Jenki Bieferman, PhD, CESO 6. Ma'am Febigi L. Refamonte, CESO 6, Assistant Schools Division Superintendent. And to all of you out there, good day. Ate Min, congratulations on your retirement. This is such a huge moment and I'm bursting with pride for you. Thank you, Ate, for all your hard work and dedication throughout your teaching career. Your efforts have made a real difference, not just in the classroom, but in the lives of so many students, including mine. Thank you, Ate, for sending us to school. Your guidance and support have been more than just about school. You've been a true mentor and source of inspiration. You've shaped who I am today. And I'm forever grateful. As you enter this new chapter, I hope it's filled with joy, relaxation, and all the adventures you've been dreaming of. You've earned every bit of it, Ate. Congratulations on an incredible career. I can't wait to see the amazing things that await you in this next phase of life. May God bless you always. I really love you, Ate.
Yes, Ma'am Luzminda Dulay is one of our hardworking, gorgeous, so understanding and considerate members of CID family. We know everyone within the SDO is unhappy to bid goodbye for her, but meanwhile, We are pleased that she would now be able to give time for her family and friends. Mabuhay ka, Ma'am Dulay, may God bless you long-lasting life and great health. We'll surely going to miss you, see you around Panabo City, around the Philippines and around the world.
We used to be love, frightened love. And scared to try the things we don't really understand why. We laughed for a moment and start to cry. We were crazy. Now that the end is already here, we reminisce about old yells and cheers. Even if our last hoorays were never clear. Farewell to you, my friends. We'll see each other again. Don't cry, 'cause it's not the end of everything. I may be miles away, but here is where my heart will stay with you, my friends, with you. Yesterday's a treasure, today is here. Tomorrow's on its way, the sky is clear. Thank you for the memories of all the laughters and tears. Not to mention our doubts and our fears, the hypertension we gave to our peers. It's really funny to look back after all of these years. It's not the end of everything. I may be miles away, but here is where my heart will stay with you, my friends, with you. Not the end of everything. I may be oceans away, but here is where my heart will stay with you, my friend.